is sort of conducted along with records, probably not even consciously. I started playing the piano when I was about 4 or 5. Studied the violin and the clarinet and the cello. I just always wanted to make music, and conducting is a quite fascinating way because you're not physically in contact with any instrument and you're trying to make other people play what you want to hear.
Day. Started from camp this morning, and such a road, for it is all cuttings and sharp turns. We got on well, though, and came through some nice grassland. I've been busy as a bee, and I've done the hen house, and helped Thomas with improvements in the back gully, and went with him to split posts.
Day by day brought its own little events, and I have grown old and look at another generation growing up to take the old folks' place in their own good time and way. It seems to me illogical that men, whether smart or stupid, drunk or sober, have the right to vote, while women are grouped with the insane and criminal, and have not.
My own experience of ladies on matters of politics has been that they are somewhat weak in mind.
I am a new woman, and I know it. An awakened woman. Awakened to a sense of responsibility, not merely to the family and household, but to the state.